What's up, guys? This is part two for the guest area. And, let's get straight into it. There's gonna be something big down here. Said I'd have the Spinosaurus skeleton. Something like from the back door, but I'm gonna place it there because like it's gonna be like you have to find all the pieces for it. It's like scattering around the place. So yeah, that's that done. Peeing themselves off. Bruh. Does everything have train? No, fine. I'll make it look unneat. There. Stupid guests happy. Hope not. Because they're annoying me now. People seem to be peeing themselves. The hotel's right there. I think I'm gonna try to go in the hotel. Before you go. It's a theme park without a roller coaster. Then you coaster. And then some of this down. Bada boom, bada boom. I just place them more. I think it's neat and tidy. What if like you're just doing the bathroom? Like what if like you're just doing the poop? Then the alarms go off to get into the emergency shelter. Yeah, that looks quite good. Just attach it to this. Bowling alley. Cinema. Watch Jurassic World and Jurassic World. This one, Jew. If you want to be jacked or something. Why does Jim sound like a name or something? Lab tour, yeah, just the mini golf course. Spa. Do to fall. I said, can put like amenities down? Yeah, I'm gonna put amenities. Small hotels, maybe like just a place to rest and stuff. See, it's the small hotels kind of bigger hotels. think that's enough to hold one, I guess. Specifically because there's only... There's only two people that can go in one restroom. I could just place the same building multiple times. Circle of stuff. Oh, I know what I'm talking about in the playground. But you'll see in a sec. So, this can be like one of the giant playground. And then I'm gonna place down a couple trees for tree climbing. Like you're gonna need to get dressed after one of these here. The rest of them. Okay, and then another zip line like right here. That's zip line part. I already accidentally told you what I'm gonna put in this one. Climb the rocks and stuff there. So if you do. For the guest area. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.